sell seashells on a seashore, but the value of these shells will fall due to the laws of supply and demand. No one wants to buy shells because there's loads on the sand. Step one, you must create a sense of scarcity. Shells will sell much better if the people think they're rare, you see. Bear with me, take as many shells as you can find and hide them on an island. Stockpile them high until they're rarer than the diamond step. Why just shells? Why limit yourself? She sells seashells, sell oil as well. The world is yours. Step out on a stage to a round of applause. You're a liar, cheat, a devil, and you sell seashells on the seashore.